Hi guys, I'll be reading you the Monarch Butterfly. I love butterflies, they are so pretty, you know, right? I love them the most, and ladybugs, you know that? Alright. Oh man, oh my gosh, remember this? Oh man, remember this again? Like I talked about, it did the same thing. I was like blowing it and dry it. That is so ashamed. Alright, today I'm going to read you the Monarch Butterfly. And this is the author and the illustrator. Alright, ready, set, go! Orange and black wings flutter over the field on a sunny summer day. They are the bright wings of a monarch butterfly. The monarch flies the flower to flower. It stops to rest for just a moment. Then it is off again. The butterfly has laid an egg on a milkweed plant. The egg is about the size of a pencil point. It sparkles in the sunlight like a tiny jewel. This is the first stage in the life of a new monarch butterfly. A few days later, the egg looks like darker. The head of the caterpillar is pushing through the thin shell. Caterpillar is also called a larva. It will crawl out of the egg and into the plant. And good afternoon, guys. The caterpillar begins eating the moment it hatches. The first thing it eats is the eggshell. It's just left. After that, it eats only one thing, milkweed. The caterpillar eats and grows until it can no longer fit inside. Its tight skin must molt or shed its skin. It leaves its old skin behind and crawls away in a new looser skin. The caterpillar will molt 4 or 5 times in about 2 weeks. Then something amazing happens. The caterpillar stops crawling. It even stops eating instead. It hangs upside down from its hind legs. Its skin splits and slides up. Underneath is a hard case. The caterpillar is beginning its next life stage. It is now called a crystal. A pupil. This was a pizza. Pupil. I'm sorry about that. Not a pupil. A chrysalis. At first, the chrysalis is pale green with gold dots. Then the hard case slowly becomes clear. Inside, you can see the pupil's body has changed. It It is turned into an adult butterfly. The chrysalis splits and the monarch butterfly crawls out. Its wings are damp and crumpled. They strain as they slowly fill with blood. The butterfly sits quietly for a few hours, its wings dry. And 15, 16, 17. Then it flies off. This is a pretty good wildlife book. Like its parents, this monarch visits milkweed flowers to feed on nectar. It has gone through as all four stages for its life: cycle, egg, larva, pupa, and adult. In about a month's time, these changes are called metamorphosis. Now, new female butterflies will lay their eggs on milkweed plants and the life cycle will continue. See how beautiful that is? Do you love butterflies? I love butterflies. Can you put these in order? I learned this from school. And, excuse me, and please let me know that you put these in order. Call me, text me, Skype, FaceTime, or Gmail or email. Thank you guys for watching this, and here is the answer. And here are all series. Thank you guys for watching my videos, and thank you guys for listening to me with your open ears on. And thank you guys. Bye. We love you. God is love.